get some sauce on that beat.
If you're wondering what this is here, this channel, it is a pile of plugins that I regularly use for various purposes, and I have it on just sitting at the very start of my thing, so I can just quickly drag through rather than having to go through all this and find the plugin. I can just be like, yep, bam, there it is. So you'll notice that I'll drag filters across and distortion and stuff willy-nilly. And that is for that reason.